This is my Kroger haul, and I just wanted to share it with you. Check all of this out. They have their sale going on until tomorrow, so my husband and I stacked up. We got some fresh produce. We stocked up on the 49-cent box of brownies and cake mixes, which is a phenomenal deal. And I got a few varieties of each that I know that I would use here in the coming months. Picked up some fresh cheese. The one in the pre-package is on the very bottom. It was a free cheese. I got us some canned goods that weren't on the sale, but I knew that we needed some. They were on sale, but not on the special sale. I love manager specials when our Kroger does them. Fresh chicken, those were 59 cents a pound. That was awesome. I needed some cottage cheese and sour cream. Sorry I'm going so fast. The canned goods, this was a kicking deal. It was buy 10, save 5 on certain brands, and I ended up getting a load, obviously. This was on sale for $2.49, the butter, which is usually almost $7. Check out all of these canned goods that I got. It was just amazing. 49 cents a can. My husband and I just couldn't pass it up. I got corn and peas and green beans, chicken broth, the milk. The half gallons was 99 cents, along with the orange juice as well. So we got 8 of those milks. Some fresh produce for some recipes that I have going or that I'm planning to make. But this was my haul. How huge. I've never had one this big. I was pretty stoked because the best part was the receipt. It was the longest receipt I've ever had. Check that out. I've never had one that long. And I waited until the end to put in my Kroger card, and we started out at $309 of groceries. After my coupons and my card, $175. Is that not awesome? That was a 44% savings. I felt like I was extreme couponing. It was totally crazy. But it was the greatest grocery shopping ever. Go check out your Dylan's today.